Hello everyone, welcome you all to the RG Education. Now, today we are going to learn the multiplication from basics, okay? So, without wasting time, let's start our class. Before that, I want to tell you, if you are not having book, you can download the PDF of this book from my Telegram channel, name is Radha Ma'am. Otherwise, from my Facebook. Now, let's start our class. What is multiplication? Multiplication is nothing but the repeated addition. And the numbers that are multiplied is called as factor. Okay? जो numbers को हम multiply करते हैं उनको हम factors कहते हैं और जो multiplication है वो क्या है? Repeated addition है. Suppose we are taking the example, see 2 multiplied by 3. कि 2 multiplied by 3 का हम addition sentence कैसे बनाएंगे? 2 times 3 means 3 plus 3. 2 times 3 को हम जब add करते हैं तो हमें 2 multiplied by 3 का addition sentence मिलता है. Okay? And see here, the third point, the answer after multiplication is called product. जो multiplication का answer होता है उसे हम product बोलते हैं. Now, let's see our first example. See here now. 2 multiplied by 3. How much? How could we do this? Now here 2 and 3 are the factors. Okay? Let's see the difference between addition and multiplication. 2 plus 3 equal to what? While doing the addition, that time what we are doing? We are simply adding the numbers. 2 plus 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 equal to 5. 2 plus 3 equal to 5. But when we are doing the multiplication, that times 2 multiplied by 3, 2 times 3. So, 2 groups of 3. How much it will be? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Means 2 group of 3 which will be equal to how much? Kitni lines hai wahan pe, okay? How much it will be? 6. 6 is the answer. Now here addition answer is 5 and multiplication answer is 6. I hope it's clear now what is the difference between addition and multiplication. Now let's see the different example. 4 multiplied by 5. Now what does it mean? Means 4 times 5. Now let's draw the lines. 4 times 5. 4 times हमें 5 की line draw करनी है. Okay. That I had draw the lines for you. Now count this line. How much lines are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So 20 lines are there. So how much is the answer? 20 is the answer. Now it's clear to you that how we are doing the multiplication. Hum multiplication kaise karte hai? Ye aapko samajh mein aa gaya hoga. Okay. Now let's see the two digit example. Okay. Two digit ki jo multiplication hote hai, wo kaise karte hai? 12 multiplied by 3. How we are doing this? Now see, 3 multiplied by 2, 3 2's are 3 1's are 3, 3 2's are 6 and 3 multiplied by 1, 3 1's are 3. Okay, 36 is the answer. For doing multiplication, you need to remember the tables. Okay, so when you are watching the next video, that time you must learn the tables. So, now let's see the examples of it. Okay. Now, I am having 48 gifts. Okay. In each gift, I am having 2 books. So, how many total number of books I am having? So, let's do the multiplication. 2 multiplied by 8 is equal to 16. Okay. 8 to the 16. So, we are writing 6 and 1 will come as a carry. And 2 fours are 8 plus 1. That carry 1. Okay. Equal to 9. So, our answer is 96. How much gift I am having? 96 gift I am having. Now, let's see the next example. 19 multiplied by 4. How much it will be? 19 multiplied by 4 equal to what? 4 multiplied by 9. 9 ones are 9. 9 twos are 18. 9 threes are 27. And 9 fours are 36. So, we are writing 6 here at one's place. And 3 will come as a carry. Now see, it is ones and it is tens. So this 6 is standing at ones place. So this 6 will go to the ones. ओके, आप अपने ही घर पे जाते हो ना, आप दूसरे के घर पे जाते होगा, सो ये जो वंस भाई साहब है ये भी अपने ही घर पे जाएंगे, ये टेंस भाई साहब अपने घर पे जाएंगे. सो थ्री विल कम टू द टेंस प्लेस एज अ कैरी एंड वी आर राइटिंग सिक्स देयर. सो फोर मल्टीप्लाइड बाय वन, फोर वन जा फोर एंड दैट कैरी थ्री वी विल एड इन दैट. सो फोर प्लस थ्री विल इक्वल टू सेवन. ओके, सो आवर आंसर इज 76. इफ इट्स फास्ट जस्ट कमेंट बिलो द वीडियो बिकॉज आई नीड टू कवर द मैक्सिमम एग्जाम्पल, दैट्स व्हाई आई एम टेकिंग फास्ट. ओके, नाउ सी 31 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 6. ओके, 31 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 6 हाउ मच इट विल बी, 6 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 1, 6 वन जा 6 एंड 3 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 6 इक्वल टू वॉट, 6 वन जा 6, 6 टू जा 12 एंड 6 थ्री जा 18. सो 186 इज द आंसर. Now, like this only we are doing the multiplication. And see you in next video. Before that, I want to tell you, if you have not subscribed the channel, subscribe it, because every day I'm putting new videos and don't miss the any video, that it will help you a lot. I'm covering total syllabus of CBSC, but it will take time because I'm alone making video, so it will take time, but I will try my best. So see you in next video. Till that, bye. One more thing, आपको लाइक करने से एलर्जी है, आप लाइक क्यों नहीं करते हो वीडियो को? यू आर टेलिंग मी यस मैम यू आर मेकिंग नाइस वीडियो दिस दैट एंड वाई यू आर नॉट लाइकिंग द वीडियो. इफ यू लाइक द वीडियो, इफ यू लाइक माई टीचिंग, देन प्रेस द लाइक बटन. ओके, टिल दैट बाय.